Welcome to my video series introducing you to Git and GitHub. In this video, we're going to cover the difference between Git and GitHub. Future videos in the series will contain walkthroughs and demos, but this video is largely conceptual. So, what is the difference between Git and GitHub? Git is a system for version control, primarily used by programmers and others who write code. It runs at the command line on your local machine. It allows you to keep track of your files and modifications to those files in something called a repository or repo. For example, here's a repository on my local machine. These are the files and folders being tracked. And here are the last five changes to the repo. You can use it alone, or you can use it with a team of people who are working on the same project. It's useful in a team environment because everyone can work independently on those files, merge their changes together, and there's a permanent record of who made which change. So, how does GitHub relate to Git? GitHub is a website that allows you to upload your Git repositories online. Why would you do this? Well, it provides a backup of your files. Second, it gives you a visual interface for navigating your repos. Third, it gives other people a way to navigate your repos. And finally, it makes repo collaboration easy. All of these concepts will become much more clear in the upcoming videos. One final note is that Git does not require the use of GitHub. However, it's very common to use GitHub if you're using Git.